Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky in the laboratory. It's time for Saturday's Cranky Show. How's everybody doing out there? All right, I've got my hypnotizing glasses on. It's that kind of Saturday. But I'm going to have to take them off so I can see better. You know, it's not good for my heart to eat donuts in the morning. No, just kidding. Didn't eat donuts. I haven't had a donut in I don't know how many years in the morning. I do have my coffee though, and coffee is the juice of the energy juice that we need. All right, so we have lots and lots of stuff to talk about. There's going to be some videos, but let's begin at the most important place, which is that Lucky 7 winners are happening between now and the next 777 video, which is going to come up soon, because I am going to try to get there fast, because I want the winners of the winner of the Stacy David 32 to get their vehicle between Monday and Tuesday of this coming week, because why not? You know, if I got it early, you should too. So, and I'll be sending that out priority mail. So run on over to the Cranky store in the laboratory and make sure you subscribe and register, and the winner will be chosen at random. All right, by probably our very own statistician in the laboratory, Mr. Vertigo, whom you haven't met yet, but I'm sure you will. You will soon. And anyway, so that's what's going on. The other bit of news is that the lab notes they've arrived. So those are being shipped out today. Actually, they have already been shipped out today. If you subscribe to it, it's on its way. So hopefully by next week, you'll get it. If for whatever reasons you have not gotten it by Friday, please let me know. Send me an email so that I can send you a copy. We had a first printing run of 250 copies. They're kind of humble beginnings. You have to keep that in mind, all right? It's a very small newsletter, and we're trying to grow it with your support and your help. We're trying to grow it into a full-fledged laboratory magazine. And when it becomes a magazine, which it should, hopefully, if not by the end of this year, certainly by early next year, we're talking about maybe a 32 to 48 page magazine printed. It looks like a magazine. It'll smell like a magazine, but it'll be a different kind of magazine. This is going to be completely different than any other magazine out there. It's going to have that cranky edge to it, and it's going to be fun. The kind of fun that those of you who remember Plastic Fanatic back in the day, when there was a lot of good humor in that magazine and a lot of treats. And so, Dr. Cranky's Laboratory Lab Notes magazine is going to be just like that. So a lot of you have jumped in on the first floor here, and I really appreciate it. I appreciate your support. As I said, it's a humble beginning, but it'll give you an idea more or less of where it's going to head. And it's just fun. It's fun to think of it as a bus, and Dr. Crank is driving the bus, taking us all to some good times, right? Cranky's love bus. Oh, why couldn't it be the '60s, my friends? I have more than one friend, I hope. Anyway, so that's what's going on. So run on over to the Cranky Store and Laboratory and make sure you register, you subscribe. And anyway, so that's what's going on. So we are going to begin the Cranky Show here momentarily. We've halted all production of other models because, of course, you guessed it, Jan called it. You know, I'm in the middle of putting together the Stacy David 32. I'm possessed by that kit, and I've already separated the parts. I've cleaned them, they give them a bath, and so now I'm going to start working on it. I'm also going to start painting some of the other vehicles, so there's a lot going on, folks. So all you cranky heads out there wanting eye candy, tune right in and stay tuned in, because there's more headed your way. All right, my friends, more soon. Stay tuned in. The Cranky Show.